All right, this is dedicated out to one of Detroit's finest blues musicians, if not the finest, Mr. John Lee Hooker. We wrote this in memoriam to John Lee. He inspired me as much as anyone has ever inspired me, man. It's fantastic, and this goes out to Mr. John Lee. Hard work, man.